The Kitchen Sculpture, sculpture by Yayoi Kozama in Japan. So, depicting a girl in a polka dot dress with vivid colors, Kitchen transports the viewer to a safe world of innocence and positive thinking, while the persistent repetition of polka dots reveals an ironic self-abnegation, a way to criticize our values, our role, and even our existence. Kitchen claims our attention and shows us the limits between real and imaginary in the most intense way. This sculpture, made in 2011, is a perfect example of Kozama's creative identity that has remained as aggressive, eccentric, and brave as it was at the very beginnings of her amazing artistic career. This is donated by Miss Litma. Polka dot from the shoe to the dress of this culture. So this is Kitchen. Kitchen or Kitchen? It's a beautiful sculpture. So the last lens of Kitchen Sculpture by Yayoi Kozama.